And it's our public address announcer, Hootie.
Who will join each member of Team LeBron. And now together, for the first time ever, introducing Team LeBron. Head coach in his first all-star appearance from the Toronto Raptors, Dwayne Casey. Injured and unable to play for Team LeBron are Kevin Love of the Cleveland Cavaliers. And from the Washington Wizards, John Wall. And now let's meet our reserves for Team LeBron. Making his all-star debut from the Charlotte Hornets, Kemba Walker. He's a first-time all-star from the Miami Heat, Goran Dragic. Also playing in his first all-star game from the Indiana Pacers, Victor Oladipo. From the Washington Wizards in his all-star debut, Bradley Beal. He's a five-time all-star from the Oklahoma City Thunder, Paul. From the Oklahoma City Thunder, seven-time all-star, Russell Westbrook. And now the starting lineup for Team LeBron. Two-time All-Star from the Detroit Pistons, Andre Drummond. From the New Orleans Pelicans, he's a five-time All-Star, Anthony Davis. Also a five-time All-Star from the Boston Celtics, Kyrie Irving. From the Golden State Warriors, he's a nine-time All-Star, Kevin Durant. And ladies and gentlemen, team captain and top vote getter, starting in a record-tying 14 straight All-Star games from the Cleveland Cavaliers.
There you have it, Team LeBron playing for the after-school All-Stars here in Los Angeles. The charity component to this new format, $350,000 goes to the winning team's charity, $150,000 to the